You're watching UNICEF television.
It may seem like a routine event, but twice a year in Madagascar, children under the age of 5 receive a small capsule rich in vitamin A. Vitamin A is essential in building a child's immunity. However, not all children can store enough of the vitamin in their bodies, particularly if they don't eat vitamin A-rich foods. In countries like Madagascar, where childhood diets are often of poor quality, and where nearly half of all children have frequent episodes of malaria and diarrhea, vitamin A is essential in helping to boost a child's immunity. This is why campaigns like this one, launched this month in Madagascar, are so integral.
This campaign is very important to allow the Ministry of Health and Family Planning to reach out to all children in the country, all children between 6 months and 5 years of age. Because the routine system of the Ministry of Health doesn't reach out to all children yet.
My children who received vitamin A are in good health. Those who didn't are not. For instance, any time there is a bout of diarrhea or any other passing illness, those who didn't get vitamin A immediately get sick. Those who have been supplemented with vitamin A do not.
This month, over 3 million children between the ages of 6 months and 5 years will receive a dose of vitamin A, thanks to the generous support of organizations like the Canadian Agency for International Development, who has funded this campaign since 1997, the children of Madagascar know that twice a year there will be a few days dedicated just to ensure their rights to survival, development, good health and nutrition. This is Misbah Sheikh reporting for UNICEF in Madagascar. For every child, advance humanity.